God bless you, Dr. Maria Seaman here. Just reminding you about the petition that we have concerning our stand as it pertains to same-sex marriage. We don't want it. We don't want it for Bermuda. We don't want it for our future generations of Bermudians. Listen, there's enough that we're dealing with here in the island of Bermuda. Our young people have enough challenges. Trust me, I know of enough challenges, especially as it pertains to the issue of sexual intimacy. Why confuse the matters anymore? They don't need it. Our school children do not need it. So why don't we step back for a minute and actually think about the generations to come rather than those adults which can do anything according to law anyway behind closed doors. They can feel any way they want. That can't be stopped. What we can stop is the government from making a decision that the majority of Bermudians, according to their own studies, do not support. Why would a government ram down the throat of Bermudians a decision that they already know the majority does not believe in? Well, it's time for us to make our voice heard. And so please go to the website. You see the address down at the bottom of the screen. Go there. You're over 18. You are indeed a part of the voting public. Make your voice known. Let's not wait until it's too late. Let's not wait until the society experiences more issues. More issues that we really don't have the finances to deal with, don't have the psychologists to deal with. My goodness, why don't we just do it the way, the right way, and avoid all of the extra drama? Go to this website, sign it, and let's let the government and the minister, Gordon Pamplin, know that we do not support this change, that we have a voice, and we will be heard. Blessings abound.